You need to go back as you come out the door. So here's the deal. You're putting the knees back, then come back. I want the knees to just gradually, as the bar comes up to here, the knees just gradually shift throughout. You know what I mean? Do it in concert with standing up.
Okay.
In other words, the knees don't have to go back from the first inch of travel. Let it start, hit it off the forefers a little, and then gradually shift back as it gets close. Not bad.